escorted by Josh and Kimbra. Number 34, Gabe Smith, escorted by Butch and Tara. Number 37, Ben Hartman, escorted by Carl and Tammy. Number 38, Dorian Ames, escorted by Robert and Jocelyn. And number 40, Jaden Hall, escorted by Shane and Sabrina.
Number 17, Caden Osborne on the carry.
Hey, let's go! Let's get some.
Gonna be second down. Number 15, Brock Baker on the tackle. Gonna make a third down for the Hawks.
Boys, come here. Hawk boys, right here. Right here. Hey, come here. We need to block, guys. These guys are blowing right through us, okay? We gotta get some blocks. Hey, hey, hey.
Intended for number 9, Devin Wiggins is incomplete. Gonna make it fourth down. Looks like the Hawks are gonna elect the punt. Number 7, Toby Dayglow on the carry. Number 24, Keegan Jones on the tackle. Number 15, Brock Baker on the carry. Taken down by a couple of Weehawks. Number 6, Skylar Slifer on the carry. Taken down by number 17, Caden Osborne.
Good job, Beasley! Let's go up the middle! Get up the field!
and the Firebirds take a timeout. Skylar Slideford takes it to the outside. We have a flag on the field. Trying to take to the outside. Jackson Fifield able to make that stop. Third down, Firebirds. Pass is intercepted by Devin Wiggins. Second down, Hawks.
Starting offense, offense. Starting offense.
Get set.
Kevin Osborne trying to make his way to the outside. Taken down by Brady Sizer. Loss of two on the play brings up third down and 12 for the Hawks. We have an official timeout. Pass is incomplete, Devin.
Step up just a little bit. Sorry, lady. Stop it.
Defense.
Watch out.
Cam, watch your leg. Quarterback, Cam. Watch the ball. Watch the ball!
Flag on the field looks like encroachment going to be called against the Hawks. Scott Conway on the carry. Ben Hartman able to make that stop. Brings up second down for the Firebirds.
Keep it up.
Toby Diglow. On the carry, Keegan Jones takes him out of bounds. That's going to be enough to move the chains for the Firebirds. First and 10, Firebirds on the Hawks 20. Toby Diglow picks up 3 yards for the Firebirds, brings up 2nd and 7.
Justin, move off!
Flag on the field, looks like false start, going to be called against the Firebirds. That'll bring it back 5. It's going to remain 2nd down, 2nd and 12. Is called out of bounds by Brady Sizer.
Come in, come on.
Brings up 3rd down for the Firebirds. Make that stop. Brings up 4th down and 10 for the Firebirds. Pass is incomplete.
Starting to
go.
And the ball.
Yes, sir.
Pass is complete to Jackson Fifield. Pass is incomplete. Devin Wiggins, the intended receiver, and we have flags on the field.
Next
week,
let you go back out.
Looks like pass interference called against the Firebirds. That's going to be enough to move the chains for the Hawks, and that will bring us to the end of the first quarter. Brian Staley Jr. on the carry. Firebirds. Pass is incomplete. Looks like Devin Wiggins was the intended receiver. Brings up fourth down for the Hawks. Is completed to Devin Wiggins. Devin Wiggins finally taken down at the Firebirds. First and 10, Hawks. Pass is complete to Connor Montgomery. Once again, moving the chains for the Hawks. First and 10 Hawks on the Firebirds 13. Pass is complete to Devin Wiggins. Second down, Hawks. Fumble in the backfield. Logan Wilkins able to recover, and the Firebirds will take over. First and 10 Firebirds on their own 20.
Hey, I need another hot one. Hey, Aiden! Okay.
Toby Daglow on the carry, stopped at the line of scrimmage, brings up second down for the Firebirds.
Good job, Connor!
Brock Baker taking it to the outside. Third down and three for the Firebirds. Flag on the field looks like false start called against the Firebirds. That brings them back five. It's going to remain third down. Pass is complete to Brady Sizer. Finally taken down by Cameron Faircloth. That's going to give the Firebirds a first set of downs on the Hawks' 30-yard line. This is incomplete. Gavin Prophet, the intended receiver, brings up second down for the Firebirds. Wilkins on the carry. Finally stopped by Cameron Faircloth and Keegan Jones. Brings up third down and three for the Firebirds. Logan Wilkins goes right up the middle. Gabe Smith spearheading that stop. Good enough to move the chains for the Firebirds. First and 10, Firebirds on the Hawks 17. In the backfield, we'll see who comes up with it. And the Firebirds are able to recover. Second down, Firebirds. Baker unable to find an open receiver. brings up third down for the Firebirds, and the Hawks take a timeout. Pass is incomplete. Toby Daigler, the intended receiver, brings up fourth down for the Firebirds. Receiver Keegan Jones making the stop in the backfield. The ball turns over on downs.
Let's go! Hot boy! Hot boy!
Cameron Faircloth on the carry. A-yard gain for the Hawks brings up second down and two. Pass is incomplete. Connor Montgomery, the intended receiver. Brings up third down for the Hawks. Pass is complete to Devin Wiggins. Finally taken out of bounds by Garrett Warrell. Pass is complete to Connor Montgomery into the end zone. That is a Hawk touchdown.
Here we go. Here we go. Back up.
Now for the conversion attempt. And the extra point is denied with 39 seconds left in the half. 10 on their own 35. Logan Wilkins on the carry.
Hey, go tell him what defense they're in.
Hey, Nas bring on that stop.
Wait, how did you get here? Watch the mouth, guys! Hey, you're gonna attack!
And the Hawks take a timeout.
Don't remember the spots.
Yes!
Hey, over here, son!
Foot forward pass.
Logan Wilkins on the lateral, unable to make it. That brings us to the end of the first half.
Watch out, watch your pass! Watch your pass! Hey,
Kinsler!
Kinsler!
And we have an official timeout. Pass is complete to Toby Deglo.
Ryan's view said it was good.
Guys, big play here.
6 yard gain for the Firebirds brings up third down and five.
I just think this breath is a friend, Ryan. That's what you do.
You're gonna blow it,
Hey, watch ball, guys.
Wilkins up the middle. That's going to move the chains for the Firebirds. First and 10, Firebirds on their own 48.
Go, Tiggins! Watch outside!
One more time for Logan Wilkins, this time stopped at the line of scrimmage, brings up second down for the Firebirds. Pass is incomplete, good, well, the intended receiver. Third and 10, Firebirds.
Run, friend.
Watch out, guys! Go!
Pass is incomplete. Gavin Proffitt, the intended receiver. We have a flag on the field, looks like.
Come on! He has a right to go for the ball!
Pass interference called against the Hawks.
Let's go!
First and 10, Firebirds on the Hawks 35.
Hey, five! Do it again!
Watch outside! Watch outside!
Logan Wilkins on the carry. Jackson Fifield able to make that stop. Gain of about a yard for the Firebirds brings up second down and nine. Is completed to Toby Dayglow. Taken out of bounds by Cameron Faircloth. That's going to move the chains for the Firebirds. First and 10, Firebirds. Makes his way up the middle. Once again, Garrett Royale up the middle into the end zone. That is a Firebird touchdown.
No touchdown.
No touchdown.
Correction, no touchdown. And now we have it, a Firebird touchdown. Now for the conversion attempt. Extra points denied, and the Hawks will respond. First and 10 on their own 35. Aiden Davis on the carry. Picks up two for the Hawks, brings up second down and eight. Caden Osborne on the carry, taken down by Brady Sizer. Almost good enough for a first down. Third and two for the Hawks. Yeah. Aiden Davis stopped in the backfield. Loss of a couple for the Hawks. Fourth and three, Hawks. Pass is complete to Connor Montgomery. Stopped by Toby Daglow. That's going to move the chains for the Hawks. First and 10, Hawks on the Firebirds 27. Pass is incomplete. Devin Wiggins, the intended receiver, we have a flag on the field. Looks like holding called against the Firebirds. That'll move the chains once again for the Hawks. Ruled a fumble recovered by the Firebirds.
Hey, good call. He's got to jump. He can hit it.
The Firebirds take over first and 10 on their own 24.
Watch the middle game.
I like cutting
myself. Skyler Slifer on the carry. Caden Osborne on the stop. No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 for the Firebirds.
Go!
Watch outside!
Baker on the carry. Stopped by Connor Montgomery.
My favorite team beat y'all team.
About a 4-yard gain on the play. Brings up third down for the Firebirds. Pass is complete to Gavin Prophet. That's going to move the chains.
Let's go!
Be aggressive! Hey, game!
Watch out,
guys! In the NFL. Aggressive!
You
want your right stand? Hey, put it in the middle! Be ready!
What's the tight end? Kevin, what's the tight end?
Watch outside. Watch outside. Get there. Get there.
Brad Baker on the carry, taken down by Jackson Fifield.
Hey, that's all because of that tackle.
Watch the ball! Watch the ball! Watch the ball! Watch the
ball! I got one!
Brad Baker one more time on a carry, and Jackson Fifield once again on the stop. About a 2 yard gain for the Firebirds brings up third down. Pass is incomplete. Garrett Worrell, the intended receiver, brings up a fourth down for the Firebirds. Pass is incomplete. Brady Sizer, the intended receiver. And the ball will turn over on downs, and the Hawks will respond. First and 10 on the Firebirds 40. Caden Osborne on the carry.
Starting next play.
Picks up 2 yards for the Hawks, brings up second down and 8. In the backfield, Brett Fuller able to recover. And the Firebirds will take over, first and 10 on their own 48. The pendulum swings once again. The Hawks will take over. First and 10 on the Firebirds 45. Pass is ruled incomplete. Pass is incomplete. Devin Wiggins, the intended receiver. Second down, Hawks. Is intercepted. Skylar Schleifer picks it out of the air. And first and 10 Firebirds on their own 40. Luke Franklin stopped in the backfield, brings up second down for the Firebirds.
Try to calm down.
Watch out, fast! Watch the ball, man!
Pass is incomplete. Garrett Worrell, the intended receiver.
You gotta be ready.
That'll bring up third down for the Firebirds. Brock Baker unable to find an open receiver. Taken down in the backfield by Jackson Fifield. And the Firebirds elect to punt. And the Hawks take over, first and 10 on the Firebirds 47-yard line. Cameron Faircloth on the carry. Picks up 2 yards for the Hawks, brings up second down and 8. And we have a flag on the field.
Come on, we can afford that! We cannot afford that!
But I can't reward that.
Let's go, Kitcher!
Davis!
Davis!
Jacob, let's go!
Jacob, come on!
Penalty is against the Hawks.
That's the ball! That's the 4-1, Devin. Hey, let's go!
No, you don't talk! You don't talk to the referee, Peter! That just killed us! Killed us!
Flag in the field looks like encroachment called against the Hawks. Returning the punt, Brian Staley Jr. able to make that stop. And the Firebirds will take over. First and 10 on the Hawks 36. Is complete to Logan Wilkins.
Hey, take a knee! Take a knee!
And we have an... First and 10 Firebirds on the Hawks 20. Looks like false start called against the Firebirds. That'll bring him back 5. It'll remain first down. And we have an official timeout. Logan Wilkins trying to make it up the middle. And the Hawks take a timeout.
Let me go, Devil.
Horse caller.
Let's go, Devil. Let's go.
and goal Firebirds. Looks like that penalty's against the Firebirds. That'll bring them back. Is completed. Brings that fourth down for the Firebirds, and the Firebirds take a timeout. Receiver. Third down, Hawks. This is incomplete once again. Devin Wiggins, the intended receiver.
Let's go now. Let's go now. Let's go now.
Brings up fourth down for the Hawks. Pass is intercepted. Garrett Worrell picks that one out of the air. And a big round of applause for these two sixth grade teams.